Hello Windowsverse, in this video we will look at some ways that you can find out the process ID of an application in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article we link in the description. In the Task Manager, make sure you're in the Process tab. Right-click on Status, select PID. This will display the PID of all running applications. In the command prompt, open the command prompt as an administrator and type in task list and hit enter. You'll see a list of all the running processes with their PID numbers. It will, however, not show you Microsoft Store apps. To see those, type in task list space slash apps and hit enter. You can also use the resource monitor. Open the resource monitor by typing in res mon and clicking on it. In the overview pane, you will see all running processes and their PID number. In PowerShell, open PowerShell as an administrator and type in git hyphen process and hit enter. All of the processes with their PID numbers will be displayed. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.